Have you ever wondered what is actually in a camel's hump? Maybe some people think that the hump contains water or bones, but that's actually wrong. So the main function of the camel's hump is as a fat storage area. The hump can become flat when food is scarce, because camels use the fat in the hump as energy. The bigger the size of the hump, the more expensive the camel is, because with a full hump, a camel can survive 4 to 5 months without food.